I am Yannick from Holland Private Tour. I'm currently standing here outside of the Hogewaard cheese farm in the green heart of Holland, where the most of the Gouda cheese is produced. The Dutch are so crazy about cheese that they have even made a Gouda cheester egg. This egg is made and sold here, so let's go in and have a look. Hi, Thijs. At this farm you are making the Gouda cheester egg?
Yes, we do.
Okay, very nice. And how did you come up with this idea?
Well, during the COVID pandemic, we tried to make something nice that people get excited about and have some fun with.
Yes.
And then we found out to make this type of egg.
Sounds good. And how do you make it?
Well, I'm not going to tell you everything, of course. It's a little bit of a secret. But we use a typical mold, which we look a little bit like this, which we put the cheese in.
Okay.
And then we put it together. And it's a nice shape.
Very good. A very nice idea and a fantastic surprise for Easter in a few days.
Well, here we are in our shop, where we of course sell all our special made cheeses. It's our all Gouda cheeses, from young till 3 years old. And also with all sorts of kinds of herbs we put in, like cumin seeds, tomato and olives, mustard seeds. Gives different varieties, different species.
Okay.
And also some products from colleagues around the Netherlands.
Yes, very beautiful store. And I'm very curious what the Gouda cheese egg looks like in real life. So I've seen them here. Can I unpack one?
Yes.
Okay. Here is the cheese egg. I'm gonna unwrap it now. It's a bit sticky because it's cheese. So, here you have an impression of a cheese egg, a real egg made out of cheese.
So here we have your Gouda cheese.
Thank you so much.
And of course, don't forget your cheese egg.
Yes, thank you so much. Yeah. Have a nice day.
Okay, thank you very much.
Bye-bye. For more information about ordering this cheese egg, go to our website www.hollandprivatetour.com. Wish you a very happy